So this, what on the map, is looks like Canada, which is the west, the thumb of the hand of Lake Yellowstone. That's this entire giant bay.